Assalamu alaikum. Hi everyone. Today I share with you my experience about this calculator Casio FX4500PA. It's especially for survey work. On this case, I have one line. I have this point A coordinate, point B, I need point B coordinate, so point B I have, point A to point B I have distance, and this line bearing, so I need to find point B coordinate. So how to add on this calculator formula? So let's start. Check how to add. First of all, you on calculator mode exp, and come file name F3 file name. So I make for call coordinates, so I write my file name coordinate, shift alpha C O R D I N A T E. Then exe down error, shift alpha n e second shift c a l c shift d cos alpha b plus alpha n second shift upper arrow alpha d sine alpha B plus alpha E E X E then off on go to file F3 my file so let's start. Now I need check this coordinate EXE. You need to northing point A northing 313.9.955 EXE easting 148.738 distance 3 meter bearing 105 degree 19 minute 44 second. Let's see 313.162. Easting 151.631. 151.631. Let's mean this. Okay. Thanks for watching this.